In the Snowplow game of 1982, during an NFL match between the New England Patriots and the Miami Dolphins, a snowplow operator cleared a path on the snowy field for the Patriots to kick a game-winning field goal. This unconventional move sparked controversy, as it seemed to provide an unfair advantage. Despite debate, the field goal stood, resulting in a 3-0 Patriots victory and making it one of the NFL's most memorable undisputed moments.